What's up, motocross action?
What's up, motocross action?
What's up, motocross action?
What's up,
motocross action?
What's up, motocross action?
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
How you doing?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, motocross action.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, guys.
What's up, guys?
Hey everyone, this is John Basher from Motocross Action Magazine. We are out here today, beautiful Glen Helen, getting ready for the Nationals. As you know, Motocross Action, we specialize in products and bikes. Today, we have Lance Vincent's Munn Racing KTM 250 SXF. We're really excited about it. We're going to have Dennis Stapleton ride it for photos, and then we'll come back. We'll tell you a little bit about the bike after we're done riding.
Dennis Stapleton here, just got off the bike, trying it out. Initial thoughts, corners well. Suspension is set up for a small rider, but it holds up in the stroke, which is nice. Power revs far, much more than stock, so you can clear all the obstacles, whatever you need to do out there, this bike can get it done. Took a little while to get used to as the bars seem a little more narrow for Lance Vincent, as he is a small rider. Take away.